Now, your weather alert forecast.
I'm 3 News Now weather alert meteorologist Jennifer Steppen with this latest weather update. Thanks for checking us out here at 3newsnow.com. Strong cold front moved through early Thursday morning, and that has ushered in some big changes. Freeze warning in effect through the morning. That means the temperatures will be dropping either near or below freezing area wide. Really the first freeze that we've experienced this fall season. So a cold start to your Friday morning with strong gusty winds blowing in at about 30 miles an hour. It's going to make it feel even colder outside. So we'll start the morning off with about 29 in Denison, 31 in Tacoma, 29 in Fremont. So most locations will either be near or below freezing, but you add on that wind and those wind chill readings will be in the teens in the morning and not really going to budge a whole lot into the afternoon. Probably for most of the day, it feels like temps will be around the 20s. Even though the temperatures will slowly start climbing, it is going to be a cold day. That northwest wind will keep us at 37 degrees even at lunchtime, and we will struggle to even make it into the 40s for afternoon highs. And there will be plenty of cloud cover around, not much sunshine for your Friday. We do see an improvement, though, going into the weekend. Sunshine for Saturday and Sunday. We go from 25 to 47 on Saturday, 28 to 58. Now, if you do have any plans to head out to any area high school football games, you're going to need the winter gear for Friday, especially in the evening. Temperatures will kind of hold steady in the mid to even upper 30s. Breezy conditions, mostly cloudy skies, and those wind chill readings will be in the 20s. So definitely going to need to layer it up for your Saturday. Any area high school or football games, college football games getting underway for Saturday. We have different game times, but most of them in Iowa, Indiana. We're expecting that really across the board, temperatures during kickoff will be around 40 degrees or so. Mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies across Iowa, but it will be a very chilly kind of raw day with temperatures really kind of holding steady in the 40s. So if you do have any plans to head to the east, the cold air will be following you. Dry and beautiful on Sunday in comparison to the last couple of days. 58 degrees, a nice recovery, but then another strong cold front moves in on Monday and Tuesday, a reinforcing shot of cooler air coming our way here. So for Halloween, trick-or-treaters, you're going to have to layer it up. Afternoon high of 46.